even though I'm still in high school as a senior, it gives me this college feel, like, okay, you're almost there, you get to come here soon, this is gonna be you.
The idea behind the capstones is that we wanted to give students the opportunity to go in depth in a topic, get exposure to RIT faculty, to RIT students, and really get more of the college experience.
And so what we try to do is create really realistic, genuine college level experiences.
It's an eye opener, it really is. At first, I was kind of intimidated because, like, wait, I know nothing about game design. Where do I, like, how do I fit it? And as I got, like, eased into it, it started to become really fun. Like, I see it as a learning experience for me because college for me is, like, right around the corner.
Before I started off with this experience, I kind of had, like, a thought of what college would be like. But now since I'm here and I'm actually like working and I'm actually with a professor, so I'm learning how to interact with a professor and challenge my thinking.
For some of these kids who've never been on a college campus before, the thought of being a college student, going away from home, being on a college campus would be intimidating. And by being here while they're still a high school student, I think is the sort of experience that they need to have. Convincing a kid that this is something that is attainable for you, something you can do.
Before, I was thinking, like, man, I don't think I'm going to be ready for college. I'm not good to be on my own, but taking the Capstone class, it makes me feel like I'm more ready for it.
I feel like it's extremely valuable. It sets you up for what you're going to go into.
I'm very grateful because I feel like I'm a step ahead of other students who are coming into college. I can put this on my resume, like, look, as a senior in high school, I worked on a capstone with actual college students, a college professor, and it also helps me to learn outside of what I'm being taught in a classroom.